Welcome to this edition of the Home Run Derby. Juniors will go head-to-head in a winner-take-all matchup. Each contestant will have 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional. Let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first in this championship round, number 44, Julio Rodriguez. Gone. That's his first home run. Finishes with an impressive 15 home run. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 10, Chipper. Show. That one is gone. His second home run. Another home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. 3 minutes to go. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. There's another one. Gone, his sixth home run. Gentlemen.